bozos ought to be arrested. No, they should be charged. You have no right to break a window. I don't care if it's Starbucks or mom and pop coffee shop. You don't get to break their windows. And when you do, you ought to be held accountable.
And just to be clear, that is the lawyer for Black Lives Matter.